Hello guys, welcome again sa ating next video. So meron tayong na-receive na Oppo A5s. Ang problem nito guys is forget password. Kaso hindi siya nade-detect ni unlock tool. Nag-auto recovery mode siya guys kapag sinasalpak na. So fix natin. Let's go. Sa mga ganitong model guys, is dapat talaga meron tayong laptop or PC para ma-bypass natin yung kanyang password dahil hindi siya support sa hard reset o manual bypass. So ang gamit ko naman ng software guys is unlock tool. So kapag meron kayo nito, pasok lang kayo dito sa Oppo na brand and then select nyo lang yung, search nyo lang yung Oppo A5s. Ayan. And then guys, ang sinelect ko dito after is yung Broom Factory Reset plus FRP. So ibig sabihin yan guys, matatanggal na yung password niya at saka yung previous Google account para isahan na siya. So bago nyo isalpak guys, is pindutin nyo muna yung volume up tsaka volume down para ma-detect ni unlock tool yung ating Oppo A5s. So makikita nyo dito guys, hindi na di-detect yung ating Oppo A5s ni unlock tool. So walang response si unlock tool. Ibig sabihin yan guys, may problema yung ating Oppo A5s. So ang first step natin gagawin dito guys kapag naka-encounter kayo ng ganong problem is i-check natin yung ating power key. So dito guys makikita nyo, i-check ko yung volume down. Ayan, gumana naman siya. Pero hindi gumagana yung volume up. So yun yung ayusin natin guys para mapadetect natin yung ating unit sa ating unlock tool. Kasi hindi siya gagana guys kapag sira yung volume up tsaka volume down. So dapat i-double check nyo rin bago kayo mag-bypass. So let's go guys. Disassemble muna natin para maayos na natin yung ating volume key. Taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock, electronic, blow the sonic roof off. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take the new song. And you cannot save me, cause I don't need saving. It's everything I've been chasing. All here for the taking. Don't wanna test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts. People who are half nuts. You are not as tough as me. So ayun guys, tapos na natin siyang ayusin. So test na natin siya ulit guys kung mababypass na ba natin yung password. So select lang natin dito yung reset plus FRP para matanggal na yung kanyang password at saka Google account lock. tandaan nyo lang mabuti guys, bago nyo i-connect yung USB cable is pindutin yung volume up, volume down para ma-detect yung ating E5S ni Unlock Tool. So makikita nyo dito guys, success na siya, na-detect na yung O55S ni Unlock Tool. And then nababypass na rin niya yung kanyang password. So wait na lang natin siya mag-boot up guys para ma-setup natin. Let's go! So dito naman guys, kapag ganitong model, para hindi na kayo mahirapang mag-setup is pasok lang kayo dito sa kanyang emergency call and then dial nyo lang yung kanyang code na asterisk number 813 number sign para automatic na siya magpasok dun sa menu. Hindi na kayo mahirapang mag-bypass. So, andito lang yung video natin guys. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye guys. God bless.